Hi guys, I visited this place called Silvassa a few months back, which is a town on the Daman Ganga River, which borders the state of Gujarat. It is actually the capital of Indian Union Territory of Dadra and Nagar Haveli. We stayed at Khanvel Resort, which is like a very huge property. This is the reception slash lobby area where you can relax, wait till the time they hand the keys to your rooms. I'm extremely sorry, I forgot to take video of our room. The rooms are quite decent, they are spacious and clean. The resort is quite old, so the rooms lack luxurious touch and a modern feel to it. This place has tons of activities, like there's swimming pool, there's air hockey, there's discotheque, there's kids room, there's trampoline, ATV bikes, Segway, etc, etc. That is the view right outside my room. I highly recommend you to go to this place if you are with a group of family or friends and kids. Later we decided to go to the nearby lake and do boating in the evening. I'll be a bit honest with you, it was a little scary, but the experience was amazing. We had this lovely boats like shikaras where they give you comfortable mattresses and pillows and you can sit and relax on it and watch the view. Next day, we visited Lion Park, which is located at Vasona village in Silvassa. The entry fee is 25 rupees per person and it's around 15 minutes ride in a small traveler bus. We hardly saw any lions, but we saw many lionesses in the safari. It was a bit hot, but the kids had fun. Right across the lion safari, there is a vendor who sells fresh sugarcane juice. It was a real treat in the hot weather. After that, we went to visit the wildlife sanctuary, which is also known as the deer park. Tickets for adult is 25 rupees and for kid is 10 rupees. And they had bus and open gypsy, two options for the tour. The tour was for 10 to 15 minutes max. And most of the time, you will see a lot of deers and bison. I personally didn't find this park very interesting, though the kids enjoyed the bus ride and seeing a lot of deers. After coming back to our resort, we went to the game zone where we played chess and table tennis, and kids enjoyed in the play zone. That's the swimming area. They have a small baby pool for kids. This is the new section of Khanvel property, which is recently built up, known as GULMOHAR. Pool at GULMOHAR was a little bigger than the old Khanvel property's pool and had mini rides for kids. That's the GULMOHAR reception area, which had a pool table next to it. GULMOHAR property is right across Khanvel Resort. And it has very good rooms with a touch of luxury in it. From what I've heard, Khanvel Resort is a very good venue for weddings, especially after the GULMOHAR section has been built. Weddings are being held there a lot more. Another great point about this place was the food. Not only was it delicious, but apart from breakfast, lunch and dinner, they served us high tea, which had 3 to 4 types of snacks as well with it, like pakora, sandwiches, biscuits. Overall, it was a nice place filled with a lot of activities and good food. And thank you so much for watching the video.